With the 15th overall selection in this year's 2020 NHL Draft, we are proud to, Toronto Maple Leafs are proud to select from UFA of the KHL, Rodion Amarov.
Rodion Amarov from Russia.
No question, he fits inside the top 15 in terms of the overall skill set for what this draft class has to offer. I was really impressed with this player. I got to watch him 5 times in November last year playing with the Canada-Russia series, and he was unbelievable. He was playing for Coach Valery Bregan, who really doesn't play his younger players very much, but Igor Larionov had some influence and said, hey, we need to get Max Groshev, another guy you'll hear about most likely tomorrow, and Amarov some more time playing because we really feel confident about their skill moving forward.